Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read about how Jesus bore the curse of the law. Genesis chapter 3 verse 17. Cursed the ground for thy sake, in sorrow or toil shalt thou eat of it all the days of thy life. Verse 18. Thorns also and thistles. Notice the word thorns. We'll be reading about thorns just after these verses. Thorns also and thistles shall it bring forth to thee, and thou shalt eat the herb of the field. Verse 19. In the sweat of thy face shalt thou eat bread, till thou return unto the ground, for out of it was thou taken, for dust thou, and unto dust shalt thou return. Matthew chapter 27, verse 29. In this verse, thorns is mentioned because it symbolizes the curse. Jesus bore the curse first. Matthew chapter 27, verse 29. And when they, the Roman soldiers, had platted a crown of thorns, Jesus bore the crown of thorns upon his head. For the sake of our soul, mind, will, emotions, Jesus redeemed us all in our spirit, soul is mind, will, emotions, and body. All three, man is three, spirit, soul, body. Jesus saved us all from the curse. And when they, the Roman soldiers, had platted a crown of thorns, they put it upon his head, and a reed in his right hand, and they bowed the knee before Jesus and mocked him, saying, Hail, King of the Jews. Galatians 3:13. In this verse, Jesus has redeemed us from the curse of the law. Christ Jesus hath redeemed us from the curse of the law, being made a curse for us, for it is written, Cursed is everyone that hangeth on a tree. Verse 14. That the blessing of Abraham might come on the Gentiles or the Indians in India, in Jesus Christ, that we might receive the promise of the Holy Spirit through faith in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Deuteronomy chapter 21, verse 23. This verse talks about Jesus on the cross. His body shall not remain all night upon the tree, but thou shalt in any wise bury him that day. For he that is hanged is accursed of God, that thy land be not defiled, which the Lord thy God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, giveth thee an inheritance. Jesus bore the curse of the law for us, so that we can be free. And now we have the blessing of Abraham. The blessings are mentioned in Deuteronomy chapter 28, from verses 1 to 13. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.